The time now is 4:22 p.m. Tuesday, September 20th, 2022. Tuesday afternoon, summer afternoon here in East Central Florida. FEC206 with the 803 in the lead. Tiptoeing through the work zone. HSR constructor safely tied up here at the Indrio team. We'll see them in just a second. This train with 668 axles today. Jiminy ECH up there. The old Indrio team is almost finished being removed. The new one is under construction. Elvington cars, big four bay hoppers. Now powdered cement inside the tubs. Here we are, 195.33. There are 400 of these gray hoppers in service, coming in service. Built by the Greenbrier Company rather than the Fortner Company. 110 tons of bees. Capacity. Below that. See if this crew can finish their work this afternoon. A little bit of time left. before FEC105, the hot train arrives. At that time at 4:27 p.m. It's going to do it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. How about that?